So I would like to, first of all, introduce you to the characters. This is Mother Earth. Mother Earth. And you can give us your real name if you want. Anonymous. And this is, we have two chipmunk boys. These are young men of the Esopus Nation who lived and farmed right here for many thousand, about a thousand years. And so these are both chipmunks. This is little chipmunk and bigger chipmunk. So what's your, can we tell us who you really are? Josiah? Josiah? And this is? Savion. And they are, in this play, they are the Esopus Muncie young hunters. And farmers. And this is grandfather's son, Susan's son. And your real name. This is Nick. Okay, he'll be the son. Okay, so this is Grandfather Fish.
Don.
Don, thank you for joining us. Can you all hear me? I can speak louder.
Yeah.
And you are?
Singing Rain.
Singing Rain.
I'm playing the water part.
Playing the water. Singing Rain plays the water. Remember her with the blue hair? And then we have Elga playing the part of Squaw, Sister Squaw. Okay.
And then
Wahaba
playing
tobacco,
the spirit of tobacco.
But we need a Beanie Baby. We still don't have a Beanie.
Well, that's right. Maybe.
You want to be a Beanie Baby?
be a Beanie Baby.
Oh, how cute.
That's a big Beanie Baby.
And this. Some of you know it's Sally Mermison, but she's going to be playing.
Wind Manitou.
And play the Wind Manitou. And you see the wind has joined us. So what I'm going to do is I'll narrate the action and they will act it out any way they see fit. So we don't know what's going to happen. But it may be exciting. So anyway, welcome to our play, The Three Sisters and the Dead Fish. And this is a pageant in honor of Seatsong Farm tradition of pageantry. And there was, what I wanted to point out is that the understanding of the native people is that wind and water and fish and the rivers and the ground, they're not just inanimate, they're actually people and they have spirits. And so in some cases, these spirits you will see as people and then they will work together as people instead of just these abstract concepts of outdoors and nature, because there's no word for nature in the Esopus language, because that's a fiction of civilized people who are stuck in buildings all the time. So you know what we're talking about. So that's mainly what I wanted to say. So let's see what happens. All right. And so we'll go here.
We have no idea.
Right, neither do I. Once upon a time, long before the Native Americans here signed the Esopus Treaty of 1664, there was a field, a beautiful field. There was a young Native American farmer named Chipmunk. And how about, we'll say you're Chipmunk, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right? Is that your name, Chipmunk?
Yeah, but he was supposed to
be
the first two lines.
So he'll be Squirrel. Yeah. Do you want to be Squirrel? Is that okay? So we know you. So these are brothers, Squirrel and Chipmunk. Okay? Now, they belong to the Esopus Muncie, who are part of a larger family called the Lenape. Now, Chipmunk, wait a minute. Okay, so you want to be first, right? So you'll be...
Call the director.
Squirrel. You're Squirrel. Okay, now, you're digging in the earth, right? Go ahead, dig in the earth. Anywhere. Up in front. That's great, perfect. He has been plowing the field and digging the holes for the seeds. And he's just beginning to learn. He doesn't know everything about farming, but he figured he learned by doing, right? Now, he's ready to plant the corn. So, now, you can repeat after me. I, Chipmunk of the Esopus Tribe.
I, Chipmunk of the Esopus Tribe.
Enjoy a quiet and simple life.
Enjoy a quiet and simple life.
Whenever I grow food, I first.
Whenever I grow food, I first.
Ask permission of the earth.
I ask permission of the earth.
Yeah. To plant my corn and help it grow.
To plant my corn and help it grow.
And tobacco spirit will make it so.
And tobacco spirit will make it so.
So then Mother Earth stands up and you stand beside him. Okay. And then he's digging the hole, but then he realizes he didn't ask permission, so he covers it up with his hand. There you go. Okay. Then we need tobacco to come over, right? She's got a bag of tobacco. And Chipmunk realizes he's made a mistake, and he looks and turns to his mother. Turn to your mother, and you say, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Didn't ask permission.
Didn't ask permission.
And then you stand up. Mother, do you give him permission to dig that hole? So shake hands. So Earth Mother pats him on the head and says, good boy. And then she agrees to lie down on the ground so that her spirit, of Earth Mother's spirit, becomes one with the earth. And thereby gives him permission to dig in the earth and grow plants. Now, tobacco spirit. You can go yourself.
Oh, okay. Yes. I am called Tobacco Woman, and I am part of Creator's plan. And I will dig this little hole to bless this ground, which is my role. To help plants grow here all around, I sprinkle my magic tobacco on the ground.
So this is the embodiment of the spirit of tobacco, which is an entity of itself, like a person. And then tobacco spirit goes into the ground, and then somewhere, maybe behind her, tobacco spirit will lie upon the ground as well.
Oh, jeez, I'll never get up again.
We have ropes.
Beanie baby man.
Okay. So, Chipmunk. Oh, do you want to come over?
Squirrel.
Squirrel? Did you want to say a few lines?
Ow!
Uh-oh. Okay, so.
Yeah.
You say.
I'm okay. Thank you.
I am so afraid of losses.
I'm so afraid of losses.
To my crops. Hey, I'll trust the process.
To my crops. Hey, I'll trust my process.
Yes, that's great. Okay, hold on there. Still, I wish I had a fish.
Still, I wish I had a fish.
For fertilizer.
For fertilizer.
To make the soil rich.
To make the soil rich.
Okay. So then enters Grandfather Whitefish, walking forward holding the fish. Come around, stand back, and come over here. Okay. So you've invoked the spirit of the whitefish here. See the whitefish? Okay. You say, you can't see me, I'm Grandfather Whitefish.
You can't see me, I'm Grandfather Whitefish.
But I am here to grant your wish.
I'm here to grant your wish.
To help you eat a healthy diet.
To help you eat a healthy diet and grow strong.
And I don't brag, I just keep quiet.
Don't brag, I just keep quiet like a dead fish.
Nonetheless, I do deliver.
Nonetheless, I do deliver.
And I put fishes in your river.
And I put fishes in your river to deliver.
Okay. So he hands Chipmunk the fish.
Are you Chipmunk, right?
It's fish.
And he places it on the ground in the hole. Okay. Grandfather Whitefish, you are the spirit of the fish. And so you are entering into the ground, so please lay down on the ground. You see. So there are many...
Who's going to be big enough for the whole camp?
Having a picnic. So it takes many energies to combine to make corn. As we all should see. Okay, so they're having a good time. Okay, now, the chipmunk, you plant the corn seed. Plant the corn seed near the fish.
Where's the plant?
Oh, pretend you have a seed. Where's that? You see that rattle that was here?
Oh, my rattle?
Yeah. Okay, so are you done? You got it in there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now of course you want to sing a song to that seed.
What song are you going to sing?
Make it up.
Sing the song that I'm going to sing. Corn seed,
hey, Anna, ho, Anna, hey, Anna, is our father. He will take care of us. The sky is our father. He will take care of us.
Leave the fish in the ground, sweetie.
Okay, everybody. Thank you. That was great.
I showered this morning.
You praise the spirit of water to make it rain. And does a rain dance. Are you ready for that? Get up now. And maybe you have a helper here. Make up a rain dance, however you want to do it.
Rain.
And where's the hey, that's
where's the rain?
However you want to do this.
We've been praying for rain for days.
Rain is here. Do you need this assistance of rain? I see you have planted corn. You have fertilizer.
I can't find it.
You are ready for some rain. Rain will help your crops to grow.
Uh-oh, look out, you're about to get a shower, buddy.
You're going to get wet.
Probably best to do it in front there.
Now, your crops will grow big and strong because it has rain, water to nourish its roots. And yeah. up it'll grow.
So, I am the grandmother of the water.
I am the grandmother of the water.
Mother Earth, she is my daughter.
Mother Earth, she is my daughter.
Sister Corn will
Sister
be
Corn
will be her child.
Is my little child.
I will bring a rain so mild.
I will bring a rain so mild.
That I will bring no harm at all.
That I will bring no harm at all.
And Sister Corn will grow so tall.
And Sister Corn will grow so tall, big and strong like a child should.
More water and help us out here.
Ah, Sister Corn, my daughter will grow now and be beautiful and strong.
And now because you are the spirit of the water and because water spirit has entered onto the ground, then you lie down.
That's okay, trust me. I can lay on the grass.
Well, there's Frankie.
He's just getting down.
Can now,
yep.
Sister Corn has been waiting in the wind. Okay, you got your...
I'm a corn. I'm a corn.
You're corny, huh? You are corny. I noticed that.
Getting up is going to be different.
We'll help out. It'll be a collective effort.
He's a ham. He's a corn ham.
Are you growing? Are you the corn growing for us? Oh, beautiful corn. You know, I like your ears.
Okay, here's your basket.
Basket. Yeah. A corny basket.
A corny basket. Okay. So,
it's okay to get even with me later.
Okay. Okay. This is Sister Corn. Now come up here and kneel down on one knee.
Can I go back?
Well, you could, yes. You're very important here. Just stay visible because we need. You're still in the play. And both of you, the two brothers, can stand right over there. Okay? So she places the basket on the ground and then put the four leaf blades in the basket. And the bag of popcorn. Well, the original.
Imaginary bag of popcorn.
Do we have a real bag?
Oh, we have a bag of popcorn.
Oh, there you go.
Butts.
Oh boy, corn!
No. Now, speaking role for, do you want a speaking role or do you want a speaking role?
I'll do it.
You'll do it? Okay, great.
Me too.
You're a squirrel. Okay, so.
I'll be your sister, squirrel.
No, you play the role of God. You're God. And you're everywhere.
That fits perfectly.
Okay, so here's your lines. Okay, so you're looking, kneel down and look real closely. And you don't see anything at all, do you? Wait a minute. So God, you see God in everything.
Yes. We all see God.
We all see God in everything.
That's true.
All right. Well, anyway, okay, so thank you, God. Thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
Now I'm a squirrel.
Now you say, this is a squirrel, you say, look at the audience, because you're going to implore their understanding and compassion, okay? Look at them and say, this corn is growing up so slow.
This corn is growing up so slow.
It's like watching the grass grow.
It's like watching the grass grow.
Okay, so Sister Corn, you say, I'm the girl called Sister Corn.
I'm the girl called Sister Corn.
I'm the girl called Sister
Corn. You're God.
You're my understudy.
No, playing the part of God will be August. Okay, hold on.
He's God, he can do what he wants.
That's okay. Right. You're corny. Okay.
Okay. All right. So this is the girl called Sister Corn. You say, in the springtime, I am born.
In the springtime, I am born.
Well, that's true of God, too.
Is there an echo here? In the springtime, I am born.
Yes, thank you. You've been great. Native people dance a fun dance.
Native people dance a fun dance.
Let's do that again. Native people.
Native people do a fun dance.
Celebrating my abundance.
Celebrating my abundance.
Yeah, okay. So Sister Corn begins to grow. Now, you know how to do this. You get up really slowly, right?
Okay.
Oh, then, I'm the corn.
I know you want to quickly. Down. And grab the basket.
I'm the corn.
Wait. I know. You're the spirit of the God. Okay. So then pull the...
I know I'm the corn.
Okay.
Good job, August.
You're the okay. little corn.
Okay. So he's pulling out four green leaves. Do you know why? Anybody know why? Raise your hand if you know why. Four she's grabbing four green leaves.
I know.
Why?
Four directions.
Yeah,
four directions.
Two in each hand. Yes, this is wonderful. Watch the process here. It's a slow process. It actually takes about a month.
Slow process. Okay. Slowly I grow.
Okay. Okay, I'll hold the basket for a moment.
Okay.
So you're holding the four leaves. Anybody know why she's holding the four leaves?
Four leaves, everyone. Think about it.
Four elements.
No, because in reality, according to the local Lenape custom of planting, when the corn reaches the height where it grows four green leaves, that's the time that you go to the next stage, okay? Which is the educational part of our program.
Oh, I'm the best fish part.
Okay, well, the fish, okay.
She
spreads out the leaves, okay, and then you say, Sister Corn, here's your big moment.
Okay.
Catch the light in your eyes and everything and go for it. When I grow the four green leaves.
When I grow the four green leaves.
Beanie Baby looks for me. Beanie Baby. You want to be Beanie Baby? You're Beanie Baby. Okay. Well, then you collaborate with him, I guess.
Okay.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Okay. She will be my baby sister.
She will be my baby sister.
And all last winter, I have missed her. Okay, so Beanie Baby crawls up on all fours. And dragging a string of green yarn.
Wherever it is.
I only have so many hands. Here. Drag a string of green yarn.
Okay,
Okay.
Sister.
Where have you been?
Okay. Story of reunion now. She's got to the height where she has the four green leaves. And here comes Beanie Baby with a green hat and a green yarn. And then she... Now here's your great line, okay, Beanie Baby?
Okay.
Beanie Baby.
Sorry.
Sister Corn will help me thrive.
Sister Corn will help me thrive.
As I help keep her alive.
As I help keep her alive.
Right now I'm just learning to walk.
Right now I'm learning to walk.
No icing.
But soon I will climb her towering stalk. That will help keep me less muddy.
That will help me keep me less muddy.
My sis and I, we are best buddies.
My sis and I, we are best buddies.
My sis and I are best buddies.
And I bring nitrogen to her dirt.
And I bring nitrogen to her dirt.
She lifts me up so I won't get hurt.
She lifts me up so I won't get hurt.
Great. Let's have some applause. Intermittent applause. For a great role. It's a great monologue there. Okay. So Beanie Baby kneels and throws the green yarn over Sister Corn and then pulls on it. So wrap her in the green yarn.
Just tie it around her neck.
And then...
Okay.
Well, that's... You're overdoing it. Unwrap her one round and because you've got to... Okay.
Sprinkle hold?
Yeah. So what happens is then you get even taller and put your arms in the air. Okay, and then he lifts you up through the green. Through the green yarn. Yay, okay.
August, no, he doesn't want to be touched.
To the stars.
Okay. To the stars. She holds the four green leaves, and Beanie Baby rises with her, and they embrace and say,
Sister!
Sister!
Sister love! Yay!
So now grandfather's son comes up, stand over here. Here's grandfather's son. Now you have the corn and the beans, right? Now here's your line. I am called grandfather's son.
I'm called grandfather's son.
I am called grandfather's son.
You're just God. I am the bright and shining one.
Okay. I'm the
bright and shining one.
I am the bright and shining one.
Oh, I'm the bright and shining one.
I drop by here every day.
I drop by here every day.
To share the love from far away. Share the love from far away.
Share the love from far away.
Sister Corn has long been fair.
Sister Corn has long been fair.
But now I gift her... yellow hair.
Now I give her yellow hair.
Well, in this case, Corn has already had yellow hair.
But the sun helps.
So we have to dance up to her.
Right, father, son, dance around. Okay, Manitou of the Wind. So, What happened to Squash? No, we're not ready for Squash.
Not in front of the camera, though.
Okay, so.
August.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Here, I'm gonna swirl around.
I'm gonna make a mess. Okay, so wind.
Yeah.
You're gonna put some of this in your
garden. Right
okay. Blowing head. Around.
Okay.
Let that go all around in the air.
Look, August.
I'm the corn, but I am here. I am petting you, Ben.
And now to make it extra messy, where is our... There she is. The wind bloweth where it listeth. Just from the wind. Okay. In other words, she's a free spirit. Okay. So now she's going to run up and take this. This is corn pollen, by the way. It may look like confetti from the dollar store.
Not that corn
pollen.
No.
Nope. Okay. All right, you know what to do. Okay, wait, wait. Okay, so you have corn over there. Now, corn wants to grow kernels, but corn cannot grow kernels until she has pollen blown by the wind onto her yellow hair. More applause. That was the very exciting climax of our show. Now,
can we do that again? Can we do that again?
So she reaches down. Okay, we're going to compress time here. Fast forward a couple weeks and open the corn and share it with all the people. It actually, this whole process takes a month, but it's symbolic. So Sister Squash, by the way, she covers the grounds with the green leaves now, dressed in red and orange and green. She goes to the stage and she sits down beside Sister Corn's feet. Sister Squash
shade out the weeds.
Stays down in the ground and shades the weeds. Right, so they don't grow. Aww. Look at that. That's very dramatic. So, okay, this is going to work. Grandfather, son, you say, oh, Sister Squash.
Oh, Sister Squash.
My little pumpkin.
My little pumpkin.
Your broad green leaves are really something.
Your what?
Broad green leaves.
Oh, your broad green leaves are really something.
You keep the summer bugs away?
As summer passes away.
And you keep the summer bugs away.
You keep the summer bugs away.
And you keep the summer weeds at bay.
And you keep the summer weeds at bay.
You shade the sun, but I don't mind.
You shade the sun, but I don't mind.
If you would now be so kind. If you would be so kind.
If you would be so kind.
Please take this gift, a yellow shawl.
Please take this gift, the yellow fall.
Shawl. The shawl.
Shawl.
And you'll be fairest of them all.
Yes, this yellow shawl.
You'll be fairest of them all.
Fairest of them all.
There you go. Squash stands, and the three sisters. Hey, Bill. You hold hands and form. I'll take the basket. I'm the narrator. I can do anything. And form a circle and dance around.
It's the era we're in right now.
Okay. Okay. And they go clockwise, forming a circle, dancing around, while and everyone can get up. Everybody can get up and. Dance around and clap hands. Will you, yes,
we can do it now.
No one wants
to do it. That's the process.
You gotta clap the process.
Yeah. Now everybody, if you wish, dance around and celebrate the three sisters.